to show you how Spike works, simply have the cable hooked into the input line and then hook it to your device. He does a little shifting when I plug him in. And let's see here. Spike getting down to the Black Eyed Peas and pump it. My kids thought Spike was pretty amusing. My youngest thought he should join in and dance with Spike. And if you get tired of seeing Spike move, you just simply press his paw and he stands still and just is a speaker for your music, and then press again to turn him back on if you want to see him dance. Here's the back side. There is a Velcro closure here for the access panel to the battery compartment and a little Q-tail. So overall, very cute and entertaining. If you turn the volume down pretty low, he stops moving without hitting the off movement button, I've noticed. Not that it's a problem for me, but just that you may notice in a quieter sound setting him stopping to move, and then if I turn it back up again, this player is at 8. If I keep bringing it up a little bit. So this player's at 10 here, and he's moving quite frequently. Paused, and thank you.